सरस्वत्यै नमः। ओम श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः। ओम समस्त जन कल्याणे निरतं कर्मामयं नमामि चिन्मयं देवं सद्गुरुं ब्रह्मविद्वरं सद्गुरुं ब्रह्मविद्वरं। ओम सदाशिवसमारंभां शंकराचार्यमध्यमां अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्तां वन्दे गुरुपरम्परां शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यप्रदौ वन्दे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानां नानयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं। ओम भद्रं कर्णे विश्रुणुयाम देवाः भद्रं पश्येमाक्षभिर्यजत्राः स्थिरैरङ्गैस्तुष्टुवागं सस्तनोभिः व्यशेम देवहितं यदायुः स्वस्ति न इन्द्रो वृद्धश्रवाः स्वस्ति न पूषा विश्ववेदाः स्वस्ति नस्तार्क्यो अरिष्ठनेमिः स्वस्ति नो बृहस्पतिर्दधातु। ओम शांति शांति शांति।
वेर वर वी? 12th वर्स नो वे टू स्टार्ट ना वर कंप्लीटेड 12th कंप्लीटेड पूरा नहीं हुआ कंप्लीटेड कंप्लीटली मधुज्ञानम मधुब्रह्मणम। सो वील जस्ट सी द रिकैप्चुलेट। द्वयोर द्वयोर मधुर्ज्ञाने परम ब्रह्म प्रकाशितम् पृथिव्या मुदरे चैव यथाकाश प्रकाशितः द्वयोर्द्वयोर्मधुर्ज्ञाने परं ब्रह्म प्रकाशितं पृथिव्यामुदरे चैव यथाकाश प्रकाशितः। किञ्च अधिदैवं अध्यात्मं च तेजोमयः अमृतमयः पुरुषः पृथिव्यादि अंतर्गतः यो विज्ञात परयेव आत्मा ब्रह्म सर्वमिति द्वयोः द्वयोः अद्वैत द्वैतक्षयात् क्षयात् परम ब्रह्म प्रकाशितम् क्वे इति यः ब्रह्म विद्याख्यम मधु अमृतम अमृतत्वम मोदन हेतुत्वात् विज्ञायते यस्मिन् इति मधु ज्ञानम मधु ब्राह्मणम तस्मिन् इत्यर्थः। किमेव इति आह पृथिव्यामुदरे चैव यथा एक आकाशः अनुमानेन प्रकाशितः लोके तद्वद् इत्यर्थः। सो वी सॉ दिस द व्हाट हैपेंस इज दैट मीनिंग इज दैट देयर इज किंच अधिदैवम अध्यात्मम अधिदैवम अधिदैवतम अध्यात्मम द अधिदैव अध्यात्म द इंडिविजुअल सेल्फ Adidaivam, all those things in the Adidaivatas. And Tejomayaha, shining, Amurtamayaha, immortal being, Purushaha, being, whoever is there, Prithuvyadi Antargataha. Where is he? The one who, Purusha, who is residing in Prithuvyadi, meaning all objects of the planets and Golakas. Prithuvyadi, objects may. Prithivyadi in the earth and planets, etc. Antargataha yo vijnata, the knower in all these objects. Like in Prithivi, there is a Purusha indweller and the knower of Prithivi. ఈజ్ నోవేర్ ప్రజెంట్ దేర్ సో సిమిలర్లీ ఇన్ ఎవ్రీ గ్రహ ఎవ్రీవేర్ ఎవ్రీ మైటీ ది ఆబ్జెక్ట్స్ వాట్ వీ సీ ద ప్లానెట్స్ ఎట్సెట్రా దేర్ ఈజ్ ఎ నోవేర్ ఆఫ్ దట్ సీ అంతర్గత యో విజ్ఞాత ద నోవర్ హూఎవర్ ఇస్ దేర్ యాజ్ నోవర్ యాజ్ విజ్ఞాత యాజ్ నోవర్ హూఎవర్ ఇస్ దేర్ పృథువ్యాధి యాజ్ నోవర్ అన్నమృత పృథువ్యాధి అంతర్గత యో విజ్ఞాత పరయేవ ఆత్మ బ్రహ్మ సర్వమితి ద్వయో సో హీ ఈజ్ నన్ అదర్ దెన్ సుప్రీం సెల్ఫ్ సి ద్వయో ద్వయో ద్వైతక్షయా పరంపర ప్రకాశం సో దిస్ ఇన్ ఎవ్రీ పేర్ there were this like bio there is in all pairs whatever you see like in hamara antar mein so what is the example given madhu brahmana there that ko itiha brahma vidyakyam madhu amrutam amrutatvam modana hetutvat the brahma vidya is called madhu because it is a nectar modana hetutvat because it gives lot of joy and that is called brahma gnanam the knowledge of brahman nectar called knowledge of brahman and విజ్ఞాయత ఎస్మితి మధుజ్ఞాన మధుబ్రంథ స్మృతి కిమేవ ఇది ఆహా పృథివ్యాముదరే చేవ యథా ఏక ఆకాశ అనుమానైన ప్రకాశిత లోకే తద్వత్ ఇత్యర్థ జస్ట్ యాజ్ ది స్పేస్ ఆకాశ ఇస్ ఇన్ఫర్డ్ ఇన్ ద పృథ్వీ ఎట్సెట్రా ఎట్సెట్రా ఎర్త్ ఎట్సెట్రా అండ్ సెలెస్టియల్ బీయింగ్స్ సెలెస్టియల్ ది బాడీస్ మే దెర్ ఇస్ ఆకాశ స్పేస్ ఇన్ ద సెంటర్ ఆఫ్ ఎవ్రీ ప్లానెట్ ద స్పేస్ ఇస్ ఇన్ఫర్డ్ సో just as in our stomach there is space similarly the space inside so the space inside my stomach space inside that grahas they are one and the same similarly the self functioning within me as individual self adhyatmam and adidevatam as a mighty beings who are residing in all these earth etc etc planets etc and he is the one who is functioning in them as nowhere and the nowhere of me the little nowhere whom I have identified with in fact these two are one and the same just as the space hidden in me in the stomach in my stomach as well as in the space inferred in the central portion of the planets are one and the same see loke tadvat ityartha so in that madhu brahmana that chalane wala the what does it mean now the one who is residing in me he is running the show of my body he is as long as the paramatma is inside the body the functioning of the body is taking place all the organs etc etc they are functioning whatever according to their karma but it is illumined by the consciousness and so the one who is taking care of my body this adhyatmam the one who is running the huge show at the cosmic level running the planets etc are one and the same donon ko chalane wala ek hi hai so is madhu brahmana there the point is said that this dvaitam which is appearing but donon ke piche jo ek tatva hai vijnata hai wo vijnata is one and the same so that is how it has been said in 12th shloka so this madhu brahmana was taught to ashwini kumaras in brahadaranyaka upanishad dadhyadyavarna rishi maharshi dadhyadyavarna maharshi has what do you call dadhyatartha atharvana maharshi dadhyat atharvana so dadhyatartharvana maharshi taught madhu brahmana to ashwini kumaras there in brahadaranyaka upanishad next one 13th one we have to see now జీవాత్మనోరనన్యత్వం అభేదేన ప్రశస్యతే నానాత్వం నింద్యతే యచ్చ తదేవం హి సమంజసం జీవాత్మనోరనన్యత్వం అభేదేన ప్రశస్యతే నానాత్వం నింద్యతే యచ్చ తదేవం హి సమంజసం నౌ సో తదేవ హి సమంజసం సో వాట్ ఇస్ ఇట్ నౌ వాట్ ఇస్ సీ జీవాత్మనోః అనన్యత్వం అభేదేన ప్రశస్యతే నానాత్వం నింద్యతే యచ్చ నౌ Here Acharya says, the meaning is that the ananyatvam, non-separateness between Atma and Paramatma, Jivatma and Jiva Atmanoho, Jiva and Atmanoho Paramatma Anoho, within this term, ananyatvam abhedena prashasyate. The non-separateness, they are not identical, they are one and the same. Understood now? They are not like twins. Identical means there are two. But they are no identical thing, they are not identical, but they, this is perfect identity, one and the same. So, abhedena prashasyate, it is praised. This ekatvam is praised. Nanatvam nindyate. So this bhashya says, yadi yad yuktitaha strutitascha nirdharitam jivasya parasyacha atmanaha jivatmanoho ananyatvam abhedena prashasyate stuyate shastrena vyasadibhischa. Now, here, yad yuktitaha strutitascha, that which is now beautifully explained, declared in the scriptures, yuktitaha, through yukti, reasoning, and also mentioned in scriptures, Vedas, srutitascha, nirdharitam, declared, concluded, finally concluded, through your reasoning, and in the Upanishad statements, Vedas, nirdharitam, finally came to a conclusion. What is it? Jivasya parasyacha atmanaha, jivatmanoho. Jivatmanoho means jivasya and parasya atmanaha. Jivatma is not one word there. Jivatmanoho means not jivatma as individual soul. That's why Acharya has very clearly said, jivasya atmanaha, paramatmanaha. That is jivasya parasyacha atmanaha, jivatmanaha. Here jivatma means don't take paramatma, jivatma. Jivatma means individual soul. No. Here jiva is different, atma is different there. Jivasya means jivatma, jivasya and parasyacha atmanaha, paramatma. So jivasya, parasyacha atma, jivatmanoho. Because there the comparison is between them. Jivatmanoho, ananyatvam, ananyatvam, non-separateness. Anyatvam na, abhedena prashasyate, that is praised. The identity between them, there is no, they are not identical. There is a perfect identity. They are one and the same. This identity is praised. Where? Both in with respect to logic, reasoning, and also yuktitascha, that is reasoning, plus also in Vedas. So, this is beautifully, wonderfully told. Prashasyate, praised. Where shastrena vyasadivischa, praised by scriptures also. So scriptures also through mentioned in this through their own reasoning, and also the maharshis like Maharshi Veda Vyasa Maharshi, etc., etc., they have concluded, ascertained, nirdharitam, ascertained, finally concluded, declared that the jivatma, the jivatma means here the individual soul and the paramatma, the supreme being, in ke beech mein there is no difference. This is ascertained by shastras and vyasadivischa. Because Vyasa Bhagavan says, mentions that he says, aham hi harihi. Somewhere he says, Vyasa Maharshi, he says, aham hi harihi, I am alone Hari. Sarvamidam Janardanaha. And all this is Janardana only. Meaning Hari Janardana eva. So I am Hari. Everything is Janardana. Na anyat tataha karana karya jatam. Other than that, na anyat tataha, from that Hari Hari or Janardana, both are same. Aham Harihi. Sarvamidam Janardanaha. Na anyat tataha karana karya jatam. Meaning, there is nothing other than that. Because there is no cause of it, anyat karanam. Kasya karanam? Harehe karanam. So, janardanasya karanam. So, there is no cause for that mighty being. Or, so there is neither cause of it, nor has it caused anything. Nor it is a cause for anything. न तो उसका कारण है, न ये कारण बनकर किसी का है, किसी का कारण भी नहीं बना, न उसका कारण भी नहीं है। सी, कॉजलेस एग्जिस्टेंस एंड इट इज अनकॉज्ड, नॉट कॉजिंग एनीथिंग, इट इज नॉट एक्टिंग एज ए कॉज फॉर समथिंग एल्स। दैट मीन्स नथिंग हैज कम आउट ऑफ इट एंड देयर इज नो कॉज ऑफ इट। व्यास महर्षि से, देन हू आर यू? हम हरि जनार्दन सर्वमिदं जनार्दन। सो देर वंडरफुली व्यास भगवान डिक्लेयर्ड, अहम हरि सर्वमिदं जनार्दन न अन्यत् ततः कारण कार्य जातम, नथिंग हैज कम आउट ऑफ इट। सो दैट्स व्हाट भगवान सेड। सो देयरफॉर हियर इन दिस आचार्य सेस हियर शास्त्रेण व्यासादिभिश्च यच्च सर्वप्राणिसाधारणं स्वाभाविकं शास्त्र बहिष्कृतैः कुतार्किकैः विरचितं नानात्वदर्शनं निंद्यते। एंड मोरोवर दिस द्वैतम नानात्वम, नानात्व मीन्स पर्सेप्शन ऑफ ड्युअलिटी, नानात्व मीनिंगनेस मल्टीट्यूडनेस। यच्च सर्वप्राणिसाधारणं, इट्स ए द्वैतम इज सर्वप्राणिसाधारणं, इट इज ए natural perception for all beings. What is it naturally perceived? Dvaitam. See, Advaita Drishti Anubhav is different. Tell him not required in the morning. Subah ka jarur nahi beta, shaam ko hi. 6 baje. 6 baje se pehle aa jana. So, Dvaitam is natural perception. See that. यच्च दैट विच इज सर्वप्राण साधारणम, सर्वप्राण साधारणम। अदुगे अद्वैत दृष्टि इज एक्चुअली रियालिटी बट नॉट पर्सीव्ड, द्वैतम इज मिथ्या बट इट इज ईजीली पर्सीव्ड। सर्वप्राण साधारणम, एवरी बीइंग इज ईजीली नोटिसिंग दिस। इसलिए कहा गया कि एक कोई सम उपमान जैसे वो बताते हैं महात्मा लोग, एक पंडित आया एक गांव में। पंडित से, मैं शास्त्रज्ञ हूं, आई वांटेड टू प्रूव, मैं द्वैतवादी हूं, नॉट अद्वैतवादी, द्वैतवादी, आई विल प्रूव ओनली द ड्यूअलिटी इज रियल नथिंग एल्स। सो द्वैतवादी, मैं शास्त्रार्थ करने, शास्त्र चर्चा करने आया हूं आपके गांव में। अब अभी गांव के वाले सब लोग ना अनपढ़, ज्यादा पढ़े लिखे नहीं थे, अब वो सब इनसे शास्त्राज्ञ में शास्त्र चर्चा में कैसे शामिल होंगे, है ना? ये तो अनपढ़ लोग हैं गांव वाले। वो बताए कि मैं द्वैतवादी हूं, तो द्वैतवाद, द्वैत स्थापना के लिए, द्वैत शास्त्रार्थ चर्चा करने के लिए आया हूं। तो गांव वाले पर घबरा गए कि कहां से आया, पता नहीं क्या करेगा। तो एक बुढ़ा है गांव में, एल्डरली मैन, उन्होंने कहा कोई बात नहीं, मैं संभालूंगा उनको, आप निश्चिंत रहिए। बोला ठीक है, तो उनको बिठा दिया। ये बड़े महात्मा जी मैंने बुढ़े भी बैठे, तो पहले गांव नाई आया, नाई, नाई बोला प्रभु मैं आपका बाल कटूं बाल, थोड़ा मेरा काम है, थोड़ा आप आए हैं। उन्होंने बोला हे भगवान, मैं यहाँ पे शास्त्रार्थ करने आया हूँ, चर्चा करने आया हूँ, तू मुझे बाल काटने आया हो, मैं यहाँ पे आया हूँ शास्त्रार्थ करने। वो नाई बोला अरे भगवान, वो बोलते प्रभु जी, अरे महाराज हमको आप भगवान क्यों कहते हैं, भगवान तो अलग है, हम अलग है, मैं तो एक प्राणी हूँ, अलग हूँ, छोटा हूँ, मुझे क्या भगवान करके आप संबोधन कर रहे हैं, करके ऐसा मत करिएगा, करके नहीं चाहिए तो नहीं चाहिए, चला गया। फिर बाद में धोबी वाला आया, बोले प्रभु आप कहाँ से आए पता नहीं, मैं आपका कपड़ा धोऊं, शाम तक रेडी करके दे दूंगा। वो फिर बोला ओए भगवान, ये कहाँ से आया धोबी, मैं शास्त्रार्थ करने आया हूँ, कपड़े तो थोड़ी आया इधर। तो बोले कि देखो आप मुझे फिर भी भगवान कह रहे हैं, भगवान तो अलग है, मैं तो एक प्राणी हूँ। वो चला गया। फिर बुड्ढा बोलने लगे कि देखो आप इसलिए आए द्वैत स्थापन के लिए, द्वैत का स्थापना की क्या जरूरत है, गांव में सब लोग जानते हैं कि द्वैत ही द्वैत है। तो द्वैत स्थापना इज स्वाभाविक साधारण, इट इज अज्ञान के कारण स्वभाव, अज्ञान स्वभाव इट इज। तो द्वैतवादी हूं मैं, द्वैत ही चर्च स्थापित करने का क्या है? तो द्वैत इज मिथ्या, बट साधारण आम आदमी के लिए, अज्ञानी लोगों के लिए, हम जैसे लोगों के लिए ये स्वतः सिद्ध है, स्वयं सिद्ध है। इसका कोई प्रमाण नहीं चाहिए हमको कि है मिल है, आप अलग है, हम अलग है, विश्व अलग है, भगवान अलग है, बस सब अलग 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 है। ये अलगापन की स्थापना में कोई शास्त्र की चर्चा की क्या जरूरी है, अनुभव है। Therefore, यच्छ आचार्य सेज सर्व प्राणी साधारणम स्वाभाविकम, इट इज वेरी नेचुरल इग्नोरेंस फॉर ऑल बीइंग्स, परसेप्शन ऑफ ऑल बीइंग्स स्वाभाविकम, शास्त्र बहिष्कृत ही कुतार्किक ही विरचितम, एंड दैट विच इज साधारणम कॉमन टू एवरीबडी इज अपहेल्ड, अपहेल्ड बाय हूम, स्वाभाविकम शास्त्र बहिष्कृत कुतार्किक ही, कुतर्क बाय नो बाय द क्रूकेड लॉजिशियंस, कुतर्क इट्स नॉट अ परफेक्ट तर्क, सोफिस नेगेटिव बाय कुतर्क बाय लॉजिशियंस, कुतर्क क्रूकेड लॉजिशियंस, कुतर्काय कुतर्ककै हि विरचितम हैज बीन ब्यूटिफुली डिक्लेयर्ड ब्रॉट आउट दिस कुतर्ककै हि विरचितम स्वाभाविकम शास्त्र बहिष्कृतै हि। हु आर दिस लॉजिशियंस? दे आर आउटसाइड और द सर्कल, आउटसाइड द सर्कल ऑफ इम्पोर्ट ऑफ शास्त्र। तो शास्त्र का एक सर्कल है, शास्त्र बहिष्कृतै हि, दे आर आउटसाइड द फील्ड ऑफ शास्त्र, सो दे डोंट वॉन्टेड टू गो to understand, they are outside the periphery of shastra, shastra bahishkrutaihi yachya sarva prana sadharanam swabhavikam shastra bahishkrutaihi kutarkikaihi, those who are logicians, kutarka not a proper logicians, not a praka, very very crooked ones, negative ones, kutarkikaihi virachitam nanatva darshanam nindyate, so all those kutarkikaihi logicians who gave this kind of nanatva darshanam, propounded, upheld the theory of multiplicity has been condemned by the scriptures and also maharshis like Vedavyasa. That is the thing. Isliye to integrate, to understand, to experience oneness mushkil hai. That's why you know shastras very clearly said the senses also are naturally turned outside. परांचिकानि वितृणत स्वयंभूः परांग पश्यते न अंतरात्मन्। सो द क्रिएटर हैज टर्न्ड, हैज फिटेड ऑल द सेंस ऑर्गन्स, टर्न्ड आउटसाइड नॉट इनसाइड। सो इट्स ए नेचुरल प्रॉब्लम। सो स्वाभाविके सर्व प्राण साधारणम स्वाभाविकम शास्त्र बहिष्कृतैः कुतार्किकैः विरचितम नानात्व दर्शनम निंद्यते, दैट इज कंडेम्ड। Where? In Shastras only. So Vyasa Bhagavan condemned Ahameva Harihi Sarvamidam Janardhanaha. That also he said. Then what does Shastra says? No, Shastras are quoted. Natu tadvad dvitiyamasti. See, there is no dvitiyavastu. Tad dvitiyamasti. Upanishad says, there is nothing, there is no second. Nothing second, only that there is a one without the second. Tata dvitiyamasti, one without a second. No duality at all. And also dvitiya dvai bhayam bhavati. And the fear is born out of dvitiya, second vastu. If there is somebody other than me, I am scared. I am alone is there, there is no fear. So dvitiyat bhayam bhavati. Dekho. Tiyat bhayam bhavati. If you are turning towards light, suppose you are standing on a wall, near the wall this side, light is this side. If I turn turning towards light, will you see your shadow? Very important point. If you are turning towards light, you will not see your shadow. Turn away from that. Turn towards the wall. You see your shadow. twisted and crooked and bigger size or smaller size and all, and you are scared by your own shadow. That shadows can scare you. Turn towards light, no shadow. Turn away from the light, that light is shadow of yours. You see your shadow. And you see your shadow and get scared. See? When I turn towards light within, no shadow. When I am turning away from the light, I am scared by my own shadow. So this nanatvam is there. It is only shadow of my own, appearing as many. Why this is appearing? The beautiful example again Mahatma says, Gurudev also said this wonderful story Gurudev mentioned, that a king used to have a beautiful mahal, wonderful, and he would go in the morning exercise, the routine. And then he is also a special room where he would enter into that room every day and comes out with confidence, with more smile and joy and happiness. He comes out of the room, but nobody knows what is in the room. Every day he goes there in the morning, he locks up himself within that room. After 5-10 minutes, 20 minutes, he will come out more happy, more refreshed, more jovial. People used to wonder, ye kamre mein aakar mein hai kya? So they used to also have a pet dog. Dog also used to follow him, but not into the room. He would always say, wait here, alone go, used to go. One day, Raja has just come out of the room and he was informed that some urgent meeting or some urgent matter has to be attended. So he forgot to lock the room from outside. So he went away, rushed. He asked someone to please take care of the room. Nobody would go. Everybody is scared. Why should we enter into the room? बंद करके आना था ये जल्दीबाजी में. ये कुत्ता अंदर गई. ही वॉज स्केर्ड बिकॉज इट्स अ मिरर रूम. ही सा सो मेनी, ऊपर उठा, इधर आई बाई दाहिने, सब जगह, नीचे भी. इट्स अ फ्लोर ऑल्सो इज ग्लास फ्लोरिंग. And when you enter into the room and close the room, on the door also there is glasses fixed behind. Ab darwaza dikhta nahi. But Raja would know because he knows where, which direction, what is the door. Ab band kar diya to door ke piche bhi darwaza, mirror laga hua hai. Ab everywhere mirror. And different room. And you were shot at so many dogs, one versus many. Shouting and screaming, and then he wanted to fight and destroy all the dogs, so pounced upon the glasses and hit here and there, and then ultimately died there. So Gurudev says, later on discovered the dog was killed and taken out and all. The king used to enjoy the multiplicity because he was not scared of his own rupa in different dimensions, different shapes, etc. Why? He knew this is all my glory. अहम एकम बहुस्याम, आई एम वन, आई बिकेम मेनी नाउ. ये अनेक रूप मेरा ही है. तो कहां से भय है? वेन नानात्वम इज मिथ्या, वेर इज फियर? सो देयर वाज, ही वाज नॉट स्केर्ड. बट डॉग सा ड्यूअलिटी ओनली, नानात्वम ओनली वाज परसीव्ड. सो स्टार्टेड फाइटिंग विद एवरीबडी, विद एवरी डॉग, trying to win over every dog. And he himself was seen himself in different forms. आप देखोगे कुछ मंदिरों में बढ़िया बढ़िया, अच्छा, दिस टू साइड्स दे पुट मिरर, भगवान कृष्ण इधर मिरर पूरा, इधर मिरर फॉर द एंटायर मंदिर का. तो दो दीवारें, द सैंक्टम सैंटोरियम, सो नॉट ह्यूज वन, huge mirror this side, huge mirror this side. No window. Window is not there at all temple. Kon aage darwaza khole, bas itna hi window. And you know, two mirrors opposite Bhagwan Krishna. He either be infinity, either be infinity. Inka reflection, multiple reflections. Dekha kabhi aisa? भगवान का एक रूप मस्त मस्त वन एलोन द मिरर ट्रिक अपीयरिंग एज मेनी सो दिस दिस नानात्वम विच इज परसीव्ड बाय साधारण पीपल इज अपहर्ड बट एक्चुअली शास्त्र सेज दैट दिस इज नॉट ट्रू सी द्वितीयाद्वयी भयम भवती सो द्वितीयम इज देयर भयम इज देयर उदरम अंतरम कुरते अत तस्य भयम भवती इवन उदरम अंतरम लिटिल वी बिट ऑफ डिफरेंस इज क्रिएटेड अत्र अथ तत्र भयम भवती देयर फियर इज बॉर्न सेस उपनिषद तैत्तिरीय उपनिषद इदं सर्वं यदयम आत्मा All this is nothing but idam sarvam. Whatever is seen is idam, 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 idam rupena yo prakashate bhasate. That which is seen, idam rupena. Actually, it is nothing but I am atma mruchyoho samruchyam apnoti ya ihananeva pashyati. Those who see differences here, they attain mruchyoho mruchyam apnoti. From one death to other death, they attain. Mruchyoho mruchyam apnoti. एक बार मृत्यु मृत्यु हुआ माने चेंज आइडेंटिफाइड विद द चेंज सो दे कीप मूविंग फ्रॉम वन डेथ टू अदर डेथ डेथ टू डेथ नॉट इमोर्टैलिटी टू इमोर्टैलिटी और समथिंग ग्रेटर प्रोग्रेस फ्रॉम हायर स्टेप टू स्टिल हायर स्टेप नो मृत्योः मृत्युमाप्नोति सी यह नानेव पश्यति यह दोज़ हू सी डिफरेंसेस हियर दे ओनली गो फ्रॉम एक मृत्यु से दूसरा मृत्यु इत्यादि वाक्यैः च अन्यैश्च ब्रह्मविद्भिः सो बाय ब्रह्मविद्भिः बाय नोवर्स ऑफ ब्रह्मन एंड आल्सो बाय सच प्लेंटी प्लेंटी स्टेटमेंट्स द श्रुति हैज मेड डिक्लेर्ड एंड व्यास महर्षि इत्यादि मेनी मेनी पीपल मेनी इन ऑल दीज थिंग्स व्हाट इज इट हैज बीन प्रेज्ड द नानात्वम इज निंद्यते दिस नानात्वम द मल्टीप्लिसिट्यूड मल्टीप्लिट्यूड थिंग्स आर condemned and only the oneness is praised now yachcha etad yachcha etad etad tadevam hi samanjasam rujvabhodam nyayam ityartha so this alone is samanjasam samanjasam means becomes easy of comprehension It is alone is correct to say. It has become logical. Becomes also logical. Evam hi from this point of view alone. Yastu tarkika pariparikal tarkika parikalpitaha kudustayaha means those who see the crooked perception. Taha anrujvyaha anrujvyaha nirupyamana na ghatanam प्रांचति इति अभिप्रायः वेरी सिंपल दैट दिस इज नॉट दिस व्यू इज नॉट हर्ड विच वन द पर्वर्टेड व्यूज ऑफ द पीपल कुकड अप बाय द तार्किकास लॉजिशियंस दे इट इज नॉट ईजी टू डाइजेस्ट इट इज नॉट ईजी टू कंप्रहेंड इट इज नॉट रियल बिकॉज दे डू नॉट टैली एट ऑल विद द फैक्ट्स दे डोंट टैली विद द फैक्ट्स वेन वी हैव प्रोब इन टू इट कुदुष्टयः ताः अनृज्यः मीनिंग वी कैनॉट बी टैलीड प्रोब्ड व्हेन यू प्रोब इनटू निरूप्यमान अनृज्यः निरूप्यमान व्हेन यू प्रोब इनटू दोस थिंग्स न निरूप्यमान वी कैनॉट बी प्रूव्ड दे डोंट स्टैंड टू एनी टेस्ट दैट इज अ थिंग देयरफॉर दिस इज द व्यू दैट अल्टीमेटली नानात्वम इज ओनली मिथ्या एंड एकत्वम इज करेक्ट अनुभव ओके Clear? Next one. Thirteenth is over. Fourteenth. Jeevatmano prutaktvam yat.
Jeevatmano prutaktvam yat.
Pragutpatte prakirtitam. भविष्यद्वृत्त्या गौणं तत् मुख्यत्वं हि न युज्यते जीवात्मनो पृथक्त्वं यत् प्रागुत्पत्ते प्रकीर्तितं भविष्यद्वृत्त्या गौणं तद् मुख्यत्वं हि न युज्यते. नाउ सी, वन डाउट इज आस्क्ड नॉट इन द श्लोका. श्लोका इज डिक्लेरिंग समथिंग. द कारिक मंत्र is declaring jivatmanah pratakvam yat pragutpatteh prakirtitam bhavishyadvrtya gaunam tat mukhyatvam hi na yujyate. So now that we will see the meaning of it. Now what is that? What doubt is supposed is? One doubt suppose is asked. Now nanatvam is mithya. Proved now that duality is mithya, ekatvam is real. It is so many scriptures, Vedas, Upanishad scriptures say, many Maharshis also said, Vyasadi Maharshi also said. So this has been declared, not told, concluded. So Kutarka, the crooked logicians, cook up certain theories based on, they consider that the natural ignorance, duality, the perception of duality born of natural ignorance of beings is taken as a reality and prove that it is all everybody's experience, therefore duality should be correct. Advaitam is not experienced, it is not in the vicinity of our understanding, therefore it cannot be true. For that they have their own logic. It has been all smashed. It is not possible. Now one doubt is asked. What is the doubt? None. Objection. Shrutya api jiva paramatmanoho pratakvam yad pragutpattehe utpatyartha upanishad vakya bhiha purvam prakirtitam karma kande anekashah kamabhetah idam kamah adam kamah idhi parascha sa dadhara prithavim dham ityadi mantra varnaihi tatra katam karma jnanakanda vakya virodhe jnanakanda vakya arthasya eva ekatvasya samanjasyam avadharyata iti. I understood, you know. Little Sanskrit is enough. Maja aayega. Now see, here he says, nanu, sir, one doubt, objection. Srutya api jiva paramatmanoh pratakvam. Now, Sruti also, you say that the Sruti Vakya is only mentioned about. But in Srutis also we come across, supported by Sruti, certain Vakyas, where they indicate, they declare the difference between jiva and paramatma, dvaitam. Jiva paramatmanoho pratakvam. Yad prag utpattehe utpattyartha upanishad vakye bhyaha. Even in the upanishad vakye bhyaha, from the declarations, even in the upanishadic text, upanishadic text maybe, this has been declared. What is that? Pratakvam has been declared. Pratakvam means separateness, multiplicity, duality. The prathaktvam has been declared. Upanishads also. But they accept duality. Why? Because when they say by the Vedas, Upanishads also, Upanishad Vakyaha Purvam Prakirtitam. What is it now? How they said? Prag Utpattehe. See now, that is the text. Prag Utpattehe means, we say that Upanishad mantras are there. Before the birth of this creation, there was only unity. We saw that Upanishad mantras. Idameva ekameva idamagra asit. Nudi. Ekameva idamagra asit. Before all this, there was only oneness. Ekameva asit, astina asit. There was only one. Before all this was born, there was only one. Ekameva idamagra asit. Now you see, when you declare, the Upanishad says that before all this, there was only oneness. The statement indicates duality. Prag utpattehe, that is Upanishad declaration. So ityadi Upanishad vakyebhyah purvam prakirtitam, purvam earlier it has been declared, purvam prakirtitam earlier it has been declared, where in the Upanishad portions only, in the karmakanda portions, me karmakande anekashah, In Karmakanda, many, many ways it has been proved, upheld, the duality. See, Karmakande, Akyanekashaha, Kama Bheta, Bhetataha, Idam Kamaha, Adak Kamaha, Iti. How? This, because in Karmakanda, according to various desires expressed and mentioned there, idam kamaha means, no, this desire, I am desirous of this, idam kamataha, meaning idam kamaha means, because desiring this, desirous of that, desirous of this, see, idam kamaha, adak kamaha, iti. Why this karmakanda, this havan yajna yagadi, I am performing this, desiring this. So, before all this was born, only Paramatma alone was there. So, Pragutpatte means, even before the Upanishad declarations, Upanishad Vakyabhyah Pragutpatte, meaning, even before the declarations of the Upanishads. There was a duality, no? See? So, Upanishad texts dealing with the creation, they mention that before all this, there was only oneness and afterwards only duality has come. See? And the Parascha, Supreme Self also, dekho, regarding Paramatma also, Parascha, Param means Paramatma, regarding the Supreme Self also, what does they say now? Self also, it has been declared. Supreme Self also, Saha, Dadhara, Purthavim, Dham, Ityadi, Mantra Varanaihi. There are mantras in Rigveda which has been said that He held this earth and heaven. How can He held something without that being differences are there? Earth and heaven, Purthavi ko, Swarga ko, He held. Saha, Dadhara, Purthavim, Dham. Now these texts, Upanishad texts declare the duality. So therefore, ityadi mantra varnahi, tatra, nowhere. There in such statements of scriptures, katham karma jnana kanda vakya virodhe. There are certain vakyas, jnana kanda, speak about duality, what you quoted. There are many vakyas where I can also quote. From Karmakanda. And both are from Vedas only. And Veda is Pramana for us. So, you quote from Vedas. I am only quoting from Vedas only. I am not going outside Vedas now. Because earlier you mentioned, Tarkikas are outside the circle of scriptures. Okay. But hum Veda se hi nikalte hai sentences, vakyon ko. So there is a contradiction. एक वाक्य में ऐसा कहा गया ज्ञानकांड वाक्य में इन द ज्ञाना पोर्शन ऑफ वेदास कर्मकांड पोर्शन में ऐसा कहा गया इन दोनों के बीच में देयर इज अ कॉन्ट्रडिक्शन सो कर्म ज्ञानकांड कथम कर्म ज्ञानकांड वाक्य विरोधे ज्ञानकांड वाक्यार्थस्य एव एकत्वस्य सामंजस्यम् अवधार्यत इति नाउ हाउ कैन वी से व्हाई शुड द यूनिटी अलोन That unity which has been propounded by, which declared by, mentioned by, pointed out by the Jnanakanda portion, why should that unity alone should be taken as the true purport of the scriptures? Jnanakandasya ekatvasya samanjasya mavadharyata iti katham. Katham avadharyata. Or why should we say that only this ekatva only is to be considered as real samanjasam, conclusion or understanding, etc. Reasonable. This alone is reasonable. All the vakyas of Dvaita vakyas are not correct. Only Advaita vakyas only are reasonable. On what basis we accept this? When Sruti, in Veda only, Karmakanda only, this problem is there. So this is the doubt. Why should we accept only one vakya, some sentence, one? Why can't we accept? So this is the answer will be given tomorrow. So, okay. Atra Ucchate. Now it is said. ओम पूर्णमदः पूर्णमिदं पूर्णात् पूर्णमुदच्यते पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते। ओम शांति शांति शांति। हरि ओम श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः। हरि ओम सद्गुरुनाथ महाराज की जय।